Hey everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to remove text boxes without removing text in Word. This should just be a quick tutorial video. Now without further ado, let's go ahead and jump straight into it. The first thing you need to do is go ahead and open up your Word document where you have the text box. And just go ahead and select the text. If you right-click on it, the inside will not give you the correct details. So go ahead and right-click on the border, as you can see now. And go ahead to the bottom and click on Format Shape. After that, this window will pop up for you on the right side. Go ahead and click on Text Options and Shape Options if you want. You can select No Fill to remove the fill, as you can see now. And you can remove the line by just going ahead to the bottom, clicking on line, and selecting no line. And if the text is not visible, you can go ahead and select the color of the text to black or any other color you want. And now the text is visible without the text box and without any border. So this was how to remove text boxes without removing text in Microsoft Word. As always, thank you for watching.